kid is creeping my windows and sending us ghosts. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi, we getting it all over the place. This is why I need the family. Welcome back to my channel.
This will be just a little snippet of me and my friend going to the nail salon we never tried before. Yes, I recommend it. It was a 10 out of 10. It was real respectful. It was really, really nice in there. Real neat, real cute, real pretty. If you're in Louisville, Kentucky, I recommend you to go here. A little pricey, but it was worth it. Just me and my friend getting ready for her birthday weekend. Never again, this seafood was 0 out of 10. I do not recommend.
Keep on me like a presser. I'm gonna get it out. the measurements, you want to put your pins in first before you pull your cap down. You'll have the holes in there, so you'll be able to see. I mean, y'all can't probably see that far, but you'll be able to see exactly where to pull it. So when you pull your pin out and pull your cap down, you'll know where it goes. But so you want, because it's cork. It kind of just like
it just spins back out.
Yeah.
When you set in the sun, you're supposed to.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it matters in the sun. No. And look, I don't know how to sew. So my sister, what she was talking about, my sister's a fashion designer.
This is me back in class taking a wig making class. It was a 10 out of 10. Go book with her for your wig installs. Go book to get your class. And go book with her to make you a wig. Thank you.
extra. This shit is hard.